President, it is my honor and privilege to present to you His Excellency Mr. Resole Jala Beleho, Ambassador President, who is here to present the letter of the colonies. This is all. I present the letter accrediting him as Ambassador, Extraordinary Plenipotentiary of the Republic of Philippines to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Thereafter, I will introduce his staff.
Mr. President, it is my honor to present the letter from my predecessor, Mrs. Sherry Hobikayo. And it is also my honor and privilege to present the letter of my friends, accrediting me as Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of the Republic of the Philippines to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Chief of Protocol of Embassy.
Commander of the parade.